Hey everybody, GeoArm Security here, and today I'm going to show you how to adjust the entry exit 1 setting on the 2GIG GC3 wireless security and home automation system. Entry exit 1 is a setting that's given to a door contact typically where you are most frequently entering and exiting. What this means is that when this system is armed up, as I have here, and a door is open, it's going to be on a delay mode. This happens to be delay 1 setting, and this by default gives you 30 seconds to disarm this system before it goes into an alarm. So for now, I'll disarm the system.
System disarmed, not ready.
Close the door.
Alarm.
I'll go ahead and show you the setting. If you enter in your programming, I'm going to look at the programming on this exact contact. So you're going to go to Installer Toolbox, System Configuration, Wireless Zones, and you're going to see I only have one contact program, sensor type, exit entry 1. So that's the setting that we're going to be changing, which is by default again 30 seconds. So go ahead and return. Now you're going to go to panel programming. You're going to scroll down a tad and you'll see entry delay 1. By default it's 30 seconds. To change it, highlight it, and let's just give it, for right now, we'll give it 40 seconds. So now you have an additional 10 seconds to disarm the system before it goes into an alarm for this particular setting. So go ahead and select return, back button, confirm your changes, select save.
System disarmed, ready to arm.
Now, when this system is armed and the door window contact is separated, you'll have 40 seconds now to disarm it before it goes into an alarm mode. Now keep in mind, if you have other contacts, door, window, with that exact setting, the entry exit 1 setting, it's going to change those delay times as well, so keep that in mind when setting the time. And that's how you adjust the entry exit 1 setting on the 2GIG GC3 wireless security and home automation system. Please make sure to subscribe to our YouTube page and view our blog at DIYsecurityblog.com. If you need to reach us by phone, our number is 1-877-443-6276.